The Parliamentary Committee of Presidential Affairs, which is investigating the diversion of Karamoja iron sheets, wrapped up the month-long probe with an interface with the first Deputy Prime Minister Rebecca Kadaga, whom they met at her office in Kampala. Kadaga, who received 500 iron sheets, told the committee that she had pressed a request to the office of the Prime Minister for relief iron sheets after hailstorms hit some people's homes, public schools and other public institutions in Kamuli district. She says that her request was rejected on grounds that the OPM had no iron sheets in stock, which forced her to petition other relevant ministries, including Health, Education and Luwelo Renzori, over the same, but no good news was realized. Kadaga says that after presenting her case to cabinet, she was surprised that finally the Minister for Karamoja Affairs came to her rescue with a bundle of 500 iron sheets.
You know, when I saw my name in the list of many people, I said, hey, have I forgot iron sheets? I was surprised because I didn't know. As I told you, we were in the cabinet, and she walked to me and said, contact my office. It was not like a cabinet meeting. We were in the, you know, we were in the usual cabinet, but she walked to my office, to my seat, and said, contact my office. So that was it. We've never sat to say, please give me end sheets. They said, oh, but I have a problem. What if you can solve it?
She, however, told the probe committee that she had no information that the iron sheets she received were diverted from benefiting the reformed cattle rustlers. She committed to pay back the money equivalent to the value of the iron sheets that she took.
To the best of your recollection, are these iron sheets which were located to you, they bear the names of the office for the Karamoja? I understand these iron sheets were marked. Do you recall the, have you?
OPM.
Mm-hmm. Were they part of OPM for Karamoja specifically?
I'm sure. You have requests in your constituencies for help. Yes, and the source is the OPM. It was difficult for me to send you. Have you got it from Bunyoro or from Northern Uganda vote? I could not. It's exactly as it happened, said, contact my office. So I said, let me guide you with this issue. And if you read my statement, when I went to come deliver the lights, I told the chairman, I brought your lights, but I'm happy to tell you I've also brought iron sheets.
However, committee members put the minister on spot to make strong affirmation on her commitment to return the iron sheets.
Do you feel, smell some rat? Didn't you feel something that is funny? Since you're a senior and you've been here for a while, I think over 20 years in government, I believe you must have sensed something is wrong somewhere.
We thought that you being senior would really tell us about this situation. Because there is a tendency to think that probably maybe certain few ministers met, agreed, and Honorable Tito was instructed by her bosses to start dishing out these iron sheets.
That I'm not going to return them. I will pay for them because I want to do the work for which they were got. Those children must have their school. The women must have their health center.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.